Alright, everyone. This is a tutorial on how to set up a Reforged Eden server using Nitrado. Okay? So, on the Nitrado website, there is a tutorial teaching how to do that. There's some information here. And I followed this tutorial to a certain point. But this tutorial is incomplete. There are some missing information in here that I needed to know to set it all up. So, let's begin. The first thing you're going to need, of course, is to subscribe to the Reforged Eden mod, okay? Just subscribe to it. Now, you need to find this mod on your machine. Is inside the Steam library, Steam apps, workshop, content. And this number over here, this number represents Imperium Galactic Survival. And this number over here, this number is the Reforged Eden file. Okay? This is the Reforged Eden file. Just copy it and paste it somewhere else. After you pasted it, it's very important that you rename this folder to Reforged Eden, okay? Rename the folder, this was a huge number, rename it to Reforged Eden. After that, you are going to download this app over here, it's called FileZilla. Download FileZilla, alright? What this app does is that you can connect your computer to the Nitrado computer to transfer the Reforged Eden to their from your computer to their computer. Okay? So, in order to do that, go to your dashboard, copy your hostname, copy the port, the username and the password, everything in here in the FileZilla. After you've done that, it's very important. Go to transfer, type of transfer and choose binary. Okay, once again, this is very important. Go to transfer, type of transfer and binary. You need to choose this binary thing. If you don't, there is going to be some missing assets, missing files. Everything is going to be wrong. Just choose binary. All right. So, this screen over here, this left side of the screen is your computer. The right side is the Nitrado computer. Choose the Reforged Eden folder and upload it into the Imperium Content Scenarios folder. Okay? It's going to take a while. Once you have done that, it's going to take like 15 minutes, something like that. Once you upload it from your computer to their computer, now the Nitrado computer has the Reforged Eden folder. Alright, almost done in here. After that, go to the configuration profiles and do something like this. This is the dedicated WAML. I don't know how to say this. There is this file. Okay, this dedicated file is in the configuration profiles inside Nitrado. In here, you need to rename the custom scenario to Reforged Eden. I've also renamed the game name to Reforged Eden, okay? There is some important information in this tutorial over here. But they don't teach you that you're going to need this FileZilla thing in order to do it. Alright, after that, just configure your game with the preference that you like. And that's pretty much it. Just launch the game and have fun. Thanks a lot for watching.